Today we are gonna check out Genius interviews versus the actual song. So essentially it's auto-tune versus no auto-tune. You know how producers, you know how engineers make these artists sound insanely crazy? Well, now we're here to check out how they sound side by side. Some people like actually sound insanely different, but let's just check it out. Somebody told Doja Cat that I'm trying to indulge in that. In my gray tracksuit, see the bulging that, see the motion clap when you're throwing it back. In my gray tracksuit, see the bulging that. See, he kind of sounds the same, not even gonna lie. These females planning on doing me wrong, so I'm grabbing a dom out the Trojan pack. These females planning on doing me wrong, so I'm grabbing a dom out the Trojan pack.
Mama said the Messiah's in moccasins, trying to say the kids in them apartments in. Mama said the Messiah's in moccasins, trying to say the kids in them apartments in. Show a way to live with other options, opulence.
He sounds exactly the same too. I think like these lyrical rappers or whatever you want to call him, JID, I think he's a lyrical rapper and I really like him a lot. I don't see him sounding any different, you know? Show a way to live with other options, opulence, decadence, black excellence, and lots of it. I could cop the newest Beamer, or Bentley, or Balenciaga. I'm not, there's a lot of times where I don't know what the fuck you're saying. No, I'm not even gonna lie. It sounds exactly the same.
Roll the avalanche. No, my old bitch
average. Why the fuck do they have Kai Cenat on here, bro? He is not a rapper. He even, like, nah, that's actually funny as fuck. Hey, shout out to Kai for being on here, though.
This my first time rapping it. I might go retarded shit. This
my first time rapping it. I cannot take him serious on this shit.
Bentley coupe, I'm dashing it. Stand on my money, I'm toilet shit.
Bentley coupe, I'm dashing it. He just doesn't like. I don't know. I see him too much. Hard,
they steal this credit, my talent. Took shit too far, now they regretting. What happened?
I go so hard, they steal this credit, my talent.
Yeah, see, this sounds different. Not even gonna lie.
Hard for my mama to.
I think it's just
savage.
You just have more energy in the studio, you know.
Hard for my mama to accept, I'm a savage. I'm letting you have it.
Them shots let off, there's too much blood for a napkin. They claim we locked in, what if I wasn't rapping? Them shots
let off, there's too much blood. It's also different because in the Genius interview, they probably just do a one take, and then in the studio, it's like the best version of like the 100 takes you do, you know?
They claim we locked in, what if I wasn't rapping?
When I feel like rolling now, I'ma slide in this, when bro? I'm in my.
Who the fuck is this nigga?
Zoning up.
What the?
Start the violence.
Who the fuck is this? Look at his face.
I'm a diamond.
Bro, what? I can't take this seriously.
Soak up. Pick the flow up.
Bro.
Froze up.
Stop.
He just froze up.
Please.
Soak up. Pick the flow up. Froze
nah.
up.
I got some funny feelings in my head and God, I don't know what to call it.
I got some funny feelings in my head.
Nah,
and God,
he sounds completely fucking different. What the fuck is that?
But I know I want some more of it.
Nah, that's not even close.
Feelings been stuck in my head, ain't too big on level with you, I'm more for it.
These feelings been stuck in my head, ain't too big on level with you, I'm more for it.
You won't smoke with me. I'm not fucking nigga long. You won't smoke
with me. He sounds the same. For some, it's so funny just looking at them, like how serious and like they just look like they do not want to be there and they're just being forced to be there. And then the music videos, they look all crazy lit. It's just funny.
Put them down, guns up, fuck that. Save it, brother Brian, on guns out.
This a banger song though.
Save it, brother Brian, on guns out. When it smoke, we get the spin.
Doesn't he just look bored? Like, we get the
spin while the sun out. Go, best friend. We killing them. No, no friend.
She sounds the same, but I feel like all girls do, right?
Oh, best friend. We killing them. No, no friend.
She's actually like, she's cute.
Ooh, these
as fuck.
New niggas, yeah. I ain't feeling them. Yeah.
What the fuck?
It's just me and my twin in them. Ooh, these new niggas, yeah. I ain't feeling them. Yeah. It's just me and my twin in them. That's my dog. See, I'm with whatever. I'm popping a bitch if she take it too far. That's my dog.
Where did she come from, bro? Like, what was her blow up like? I don't even remember.
I just wanna slide. Parties in the sky like it's 2055. I just wanna slide. Parties in the sky like it's 2055. She said, boy, you nice.
Why does he look like that? He's going down like this, and he's putting his eyes up like this, and they just look big as fuck.
Art cold, look at like
why does he do
ice.
That?
She said, boy, you nice.
Are those just his nice. Eyes, and I'm just tripping? Art or cold, is like just naturally big? Ice.
Why would you sacrifice knowing you could die and nobody by your side?
Why would you sacrifice knowing you could die?
He's actually hard out. Listen to him like that.
I told you long ago.
He's the only one that looks happy, bro.
I got what they waiting for.
He kind of sounds the same, not gonna lie. Like a little bit, you know?
All run from nothing, dog. Get your soul. Just
not really. You can tell he has
dumb
models on his face.
You was never really rooting for me anyway. When I'm back up at the top, I wanna hear you say.
He just looks happy. Him and Coi Leray look dumb happy. All the other ones are just.
He's so proud of me that he choking up while he making toast.
That's Jack Harlow. He sounds the same.
Said I would, then I made it so. I'm the type that you can't control. Said I would, then I made it so.
I told my shorty we lit. Me and my niggas we hit. Niggas, they pull up
honestly,
sticks.
Honestly, don't know who this is. I tell my shawty we lit. Niggas, they pull up sticks. Me and my niggas, we hit. Niggas, they making me sick.
I don't do no red.
That's the same shit.
I don't do no red.
Body on the ground, it's a wig split.
How do they even make them sound that different? That doesn't make sense to me.
Body on the ground, it's a wig split. Yeah, right around the town.
I heard this song, I'm tripping.
Look at my wrist, I got time today. Fucking I'm crossing.
Why is she in this
book? Look at my wrist, I got time today. Fucking I'm crossing the line.
Moneybagg Yo sounds the same. It's just his voice is unique.
The hate be so real, the love be fake. Be bumping they gums and bumping my tape. Don't go against me, then ask for my help. Go get out your feelings and get it yourself. Don't go against me, then ask for my help. Go get out your feelings and get it yourself.
She gonna be a savage, bad bitch. Ride around in a new whipski.
She gon' be a savage, bad bitch.
It's so crazy how much they like layer their voices to make them sound that much different. I don't listen to him at all, so I can't really speak on him. But Lil Skies, I haven't heard of him in a minute. Where did he go?
A little whiskey. She gon' get lit coming through your city.
Pour the 2 cups of the whiskey. She gon' get lit coming through your city.
It was me and bro, we was jugging on the low. Out here trying to make a way, cause we ain't had a way to go.
It was me and bro, we was jugging on the low. Out here trying to make a
they
way.
They sound so different. Am I
put
tripping?
40 to his face, he caught a bullet to the nose. Shorty told me play it safe, but I don't listen to a hoe.
Put the 40 to his face, he caught a bullet to the nose. Shorty told
hey,
me
hey, shout out engineers, man. They be doing magic. Like I said, the engineers be making these rappers sound fucking magical, majestical, all of the above, bro. If they just went straight off like their voice and no auto-tune or anything, there's so many rappers that wouldn't be where they are today because of how like just crazy the engineering is nowadays. That was that video. Comment down below who surprised you guys the most. To be honest, there was a lot. I didn't know which ones were gonna be in this video, but if you guys do want to go check out the video, I'm gonna leave a link down below. Shout out Intensify Charts, that's where I got the video from. But yeah, comment down below again what you guys want me to react to next. We're gonna keep this grind going. I'm starting to find what I'm doing again, so yeah, it's working. So subscribe for new, like this video if you enjoyed, and I'm out. Peace.